it used to come out. Oh, it's good, good, good. Yay! Yay!
This has been pulled out of a car. It's a Pontiac 389, 1959. It was in a junkyard. The car had sat since about 1975. And we got this thing here a few years ago. It's been a long story behind this, but this engine is frozen solid. One more piston to go. The other ones came out a little bit easier. This is the only one that actually broke, but it won't spin. And I'm just want the transmission anyways. So I got to get it so I can turn so I can get the transmission off. But this thing, when we originally had it, the heads, believe it or not, got sold and was shipped to England to another man that's restoring a 59 Pontiac Bonneville over there. But originally, when it was all still together, I filled these cylinders with penetrating oil. I mean, filled them, and they sat for a good year with that penetrating oil in me. From time to time trying to turn it over by hand. You know, I had the spark plugs out. Eventually took the heads off and here we are. But same deal. The guy in England, his block was frozen too. Pretty much the same circumstances. He ended up in basically the same situation. And it took months and months and he finally got it to turn over enough that I think he did kind of the same thing, but he was using... He had, you know, a regular, you know, high-end torque wrench, and he was afraid of breaking that bolt off in there, but that's it, you know. Is it going? Come here.